Aloha! Welcome, Ironman triathletes, to the World Championship. You're in beautiful Kona. This is the home of King Kamehameha the Great, who lived and reigned here from 1812 to 1819. This was the capital of the Hawaiian King. He was a great king, he was a great warrior, and he was a great athlete. And all of you here today are great warriors. On Saturday, you will go into the water. You will battle the ocean and the tides and the currents. You will ascend the steps, and you will jump on your chariots, and you will battle the wind, the sun, and the heat. And then you will get off your chariots, and you will battle the lava underneath your feet. But your greatest battle will be with yourself. You will battle your mind, you will battle your body, and you will battle your heart. And there will be walls, and construction, and roadwork. And you will have to get through that. And you will need your spirit for that. And the spirit of all of your ohana and family and everyone that has supported you for the months and years that it has taken for you to get here. Imua! Imua! Imua means to go forward. Imua was the battle cry of King Kamehameha the Great. Imua ina poki'i. Go forward, young men and women. E inu ikavai ava ava. Drink of the bitter waters of battle. Aohe hope. E ho'i mai ai. There is no turning back until you are victorious. If you came back from battle alive, you are victorious. It's a long journey. Months, years of preparation. And it seems that the journey is ending, but really, the journey is just beginning. To the kupuna, our ancestors, the people who have paved the road before you, you gave honor. To the kanaka, all the people who have prepared and gave you water, you gave purpose. And to the keiki, your children, all the children you have inspired, because you have made the impossible possible. You gave them hope. So thank you, each and every one of you. And now it is your kuleana, your responsibility, to share your legacy and your journey. You all did it alone, but none of you could have done it alone. There were thousands of people who helped make this possible. And to all of you, we say mahalo. Thank you. So let's take a moment right now and mahalo the people at your table.